This episode's brought to you by Making Coco, the Grant Fuhrer story.
I mean, that was a dynasty with Gretzky and Messier and Carricker. You know, just some really talented people that you face every day in practice. And I mean, did that help you develop as a goalie, seeing those guys in practice every day?
Oh, definitely. I mean, anytime you get to practice with the guys, you have probably six of the best players in the world at the time. I mean, if you're going to go against them every day, they want to score, you want to stop them, you can't help but get better. It's either you get better or you get embarrassed. So that was the fun of practice.
What was it like having Gretzky on your team? Was he kind of quiet there in his first couple of years? He sat in the, sat in the corner of the locker room, or was he kind of vocal? Or for the listeners, how was Gretzky when he first came out in the NHL?
Yeah, Gretzky's kind of our quiet leader. I mean, he didn't have to say a whole lot. He led by what he did on the ice.
Go to BlueLineHockeyClub.com for the full episode.